这枚戒指是给贵妃娘娘的。
那就是我。
贵妃娘娘，您还不瞅瞅？
我的。
现已怀了龙胎，而且占星家预测还是个皇子，因此皇上已经晋升她为贵妃娘娘了。皇上今晚要见你，我帮你准备一下。
贵妃娘娘，
你知道为什么吗？你当然知道了。哼，毫无疑问，皇上如果看到他最爱的女人沾染风流事，一定会恼羞成怒的。 如果怀孕了，就告诉天子说这是他的骨肉。你如果要掩盖此事，皇上就会惩罚你。怎么？你想用文字来出卖我？你是在写自己的墓碑文？陈俊基，砍他的手！死得很好看嘛，
继续完成下面的拍摄。
是吗？别高兴得太早，你会死得更好看。
大家加油，继续拍摄。
In this city, we've discovered many interesting local customs, such as marriage for the dead.
哎，小二，你把木马挡住啊！
老板，哎，我要这本。
哎，好，啊，给你。
哎，小孩。
There's not a lot of space。
哎，站住！把书给我。别把。
Oh my God!
哎，老板，这本书我买了。
Besides, he's too young for these horror ghosts. They can have a bad effect.
I want to see what he was reading.
Ghost of the Imperial Palace.
We're filming the Ghost Festival celebration there tomorrow. So let's take a look.
Most of the wooden structures in the Imperial Palace have been rebuilt or restored over time, but that was the original stone well.
The actual place where the concubine was drowned.
That was just a story, Rebecca, in the comic book.
There are old folk tales of haunting there. Some might have survived.
Was there ever a concubine named Ping Wei?
Yes, Emperor's premier concubine. She was very powerful, one of the few who are mentioned in official records.
And Chenjinji, does she exist too?
I never heard of her, but I could look into it.
Thanks.
Anything else?
No, it's almost midnight. We should get going.
Okay.
Thanks.
I heard a film crew is now shooting a period court intrigue drama. The script is adapted from this book. The producer of that film spoke to me. I think they want to film this horror movie.
Are there really ghost scenes?
I heard this film shoot has encountered some problems.
Yeah, the lead actress succumbed under pressure, which affected the shooting schedule.
Wonderful.
She's Dr. Wilpos. They're still in.
Oh, yeah. And I just found a story that would be great for our book. Ghost Bride.
What's it about?
An ancient belief that people can marry in the afterlife.
Not as rough as a year ago.
Rebecca. It's rough doing this project without him. But you're doing a good job. He'd have been proud of you.
It's just unfair. He should be here. He was too young to die like that.
Come on, come on. Everyone, let's go shoot. Ren姐.
Ren姐. Ren姐, let's look at the lines.
哎，快点快点，这么多人就等你了，怎么回事啊？快点快点快点啊。哎，你过来。哎，去那边。
导演，人就有点不舒服，先拍别的场次吧。
来来，直接上，继续拍下面的戏。陈然怎么了？
啊，没事儿。他就是有点头疼，休息一下就没事了。不好意思啊。
陈然头疼是吗？
兰姐，你去休息吧。不好意思啊，不好意思。
曾经一个非常单纯的女孩，
兰姐，
如
图钉怎么弄成这样啊？张大医生，最近忙吗？
你好，张导演。
好，好。你家老王跟你提起过陈然的事吧？
是的，提起过，就是你说的那个女演员陈然吧？
对。
她最近有什么不正常的行为吗？
最近感觉她充满仇恨，无法自拔。
哦，那你哪天带她来我办公室看看吧。
好。
死得很好看吗？
Ghost Month, people leave offerings of food for the ghost visitors. Some buy talismans to ward off malevolent ghosts. Bundles of facsimile paper money are burned for the spirits to use in the afterlife. People also burn offerings of paper cars, TVs, and other consumer goods.The spirits must be kept happy so that they will do no harm to the living. Cut. And
so we're going to visit the palace of operations?
Wong, I called Trudy when he's in his interview. And asked her to be there in half an hour.
action.
We've heard that there's a lot of bad things that have happened on the shoot. Would you be willing to tell us a little bit more about what happened there?
We don't know why there were always some strange happenings.
So let me ask you something. What did that actor at the window say to you?
He said that he was very afraid.
Because of the fire?
Shooting this type of horror film really spooked him. It got him confused. And then he went crazy and started a fire by accident.
Recently, strange things keep happening. David wanted to tell me the same thing.
不好意思，我刚回来。
没关系，这位是陈然的助理小莫。
你好，小莫。
你好，梁医生。
陈然近期情绪非常不好，想咨询您一下是怎么回事。
哦，那你说说他现在大概什么情况？
是这样的，梁医生，陈然很痛苦。昨天杂志上还说他乱搞男女关系，被拍了好多艳照。
我们现在拍的是一部恐怖片，人物内心复杂，复仇心理很重。
妹妹近日可好？我特意为妹妹准备了一份礼物，打开看看。
你怎么了？怎么演戏的？
想害死我？我杀了你！
陈然，这场戏是姐妹友情。
冷静点啊，冷静点啊！就凭你，还想跟我斗？你都拍艳照了，还好意思在这里混？
这场戏是姐妹友情，你给我小心点。你怎么打起来了？你刚才这场戏不应该是这么演的。
姐，你没事吧？姐，
是不是这部恐怖片的内容影响到他了？
有这种可能性，他的绯闻对他也是一个很沉重的打击。
王，你知道吗？我查到了。
我知道了，我会找到。
嗯。
哦，哎，
Did you know this? Yana just checked the books. The courtesan Chen mentioned in the book is a real historical figure.
Oh, I understand. Chen was the favorite. Ping Wei was so jealous she murdered him. So Chen returned to exact vengeance.
Chen killed Ping Wei for revenge?
Come on, guys. It's all in the mind. If you believe in ghosts, then yes, you'll see them. But if you don't, then you won't.
Yana checked it all out.
Modern educated Chen don't believe in ghosts.
这里挺安静的，你就好好的放松下来，在我这里休息一下吧。
可我就睡不着。
没事儿，不用担心，躺一会儿吧。
你的孩子保不住了，
你骗我的是不是？你骗我的是不是？我的孩子怎么可能没有了？
冷静下来，你冷静一下，先休息会儿，没事儿的。
Chen Junji's terrified face surfaced briefly above the water.The last thing Chen Junji saw was the demonic face of Ping Wei glaring down at her. Later that night, as Ping Wei congratulated herself on getting rid of her rival so cleverly, she toyed with her hair, considering how she would look most alluring for the Emperor.
Thank you. 你。
哎，这是。
They're setting off fireworks to scare any wandering ghosts away.
Yeah, we'll better do something about that in case some wandering ghosts out there want our equipment.
I'll talk to the front desk on my way out.
Must not only be given food and money, they must also be given entertainment. Tonight, here at the Imperial Palace, a ghost opera will be performed to please them. Cut.
Hey. There's something you ought to see.
Right, so I was checking today's footage and look, right there at the top of the frame.
What's that? Looks like there are fire embers or something. Is there someone else in there?
Yeah, there is. It seems there's something frightening inside the room. It's all messed up. Let's look at the stuff we shot.
What's happening right now?
Pretty scary, huh?
The celebration at the Opera House is similar to our Halloween.
You know, on the day of the shoot, we caught this boy wearing this black shirt. Who would have thought he's dead?
What's it about?
An ancient belief that people can marry in the afterlife. Now you're here, I can show you. Recently, in a remote rural province, a farmer lost his bachelor's son in a mining accident. Set out to find a young woman who had recently died to be her son's ghost wife. She was buried beside him in red. Red for a bride.
It's just a nightmare.
At this rate, it'll be noon before we get our first shot. Wong, please tell him to drive fast.
师傅，麻烦您快点。
See a man on a bike?
No.
Rebecca, no one else saw him.
But we hit him. I felt it. Did you feel us hit something?
你撞到人了吗？没有，撞鬼了。
What did he say?
He must have hit a ghost.
Yeah, or a pothole. Some drinks for the morale of the troops, Ashley.
Sure. It turned out to be a good day. Ghost Rack should work well. Rebecca was really in the zone. You guys go ahead. Maybe we'll join you later.
In the zone? I like post-traumatic stress disorder, if you ask me.
Rebecca, you have got to get a grip or we are never going to finish this film. David is dead. Accept it.
Not to me.
Awake or asleep, I keep seeing him. He comes through to me in my dreams, nightmares. He's trying to tell me something.
Rebecca, it's not David trying to tell you something. It's your unconscious. You know that.
Letting Chen Junji focus on her. I need more shots to make her story come alive. I want to go back to the Imperial Palace and get the interiors, the concubines' living quarters, the passageway, this...
We're not going back. I insist you shoot exactly what you and David prepared. Can you handle that or not?
Of course I can. I'll shoot everything exactly as we planned. Because I know that's what he wanted.
We'll make the Imperial Palace Ghost Festival sequence much better.
There's a fortune teller up ahead. Now let's go check it out. Just around the corner here.
抽签吗？
好。
Put your heart into it and pick two.
He cannot marry you.
I know.
You must have been. Jim Pumpkin, you see the Jim Pumpkin. You go on, I shall be kind. Quite be kind. Quite so.
Rebecca.
Just leave me alone.
I take it that's a wrap.
What's going on? She's totally freaked out.
That nonsense about a ghost upset her.
No. It was the fortune teller telling her she can't marry him.
Right. Rebecca and her fiancé David worked together preparing the documentary. David was to direct it. But he died suddenly before they could start shooting. She wants to finish it for him.
That's terrible. How did he die?
He went for a swim and drowned.
Excuse me, it's Yana. Why?
你好，请问有时间方便做个访问吗？
当然可以，没问题。
好，谢谢啊。我想问一下，请问您的中文全名是？
哎，你是谁？你给我回来！你别跑啊！
Yeah.
你干嘛？
早点休息吧。
侮辱我，他应该受到惩罚，我不会放过他的。
In the hospital. I'm sorry, but I can't get permission for you to shoot there.
I'd still like to talk to him. Can you have visitors?
Yes, but not too many. I got your name on the approved list with mine.
Good thinking, Wong. Thank you.
Sir, someone is coming to see you.
Hi, Sir.
You've been through a terrible experience, I know.
你还好吗？我知道你经历过一些悲惨的事情。
Can you talk to me about it? Can we help you?
告诉我们你发生了什么，有什么可以帮到你。
Did something in the well attack you?
是有人伤害你，对吗
？What was it? Was it a Jiangxi?
看，那个女人的绯闻。
Get a nurse.
杨明医生请即到急诊室。杨明医生请即到急诊室。
I should never have asked him those scary questions. Look at his reactions.
You don't think he has heart disease? He mocked Chen, angering Chen, who injured him with kicks. He scared easily to begin with. Then he got frightened inside of that well. At the hospital, he hallucinated. He was telling everybody that he thought he saw the ghost of Chen. Come on, let's go get a drink.
Okay.本来在我办公室已经好了很多，可能去片场又受刺激了。你没事吧？没事。
陈然怎么样了？
我觉得他内心充满了恐惧和仇恨。
要不这样，带他去散散心。
这样也好，让他释放出来吧，这样他心里能轻松点。醒醒，
陈然！
醒醒！
醒醒！
不好了，不好了！
怎么了？
怎么了？
现场出事了！
啊？怎么了？出什么事儿了？
崔宁死了！
啊？不是吧？怎么回事啊？
医生，
我们也去。
走。
这是巧合吗？也许是报应。我的诅咒灵验了。
放开！你干什么呀？
李一威死了，他真的会死吗？现场有人受伤吗？
是的，李一威拍打戏受了重伤，掉到井里了。
现在正送往医院抢救呢。
他真的受重伤了？难道我梦见的是真的？
She chased a thief onto a construction site, and she was killed by a brick. She shouldn't have been alone.
It's not your fault.
I must go. I must go.
I must go.
It's a terrible tragedy for all of us. I'm so sorry, Mom.
Of course, we understand you can't go on with you now. In fact, let's postpone tomorrow's shoot.
No. No. I need to work or I'll go mad.
Is that the one where she was thrown down after her hands were chopped off? Because Chen died with so much anger?
That construction site used to be a burial ground.
So what you mean to tell me is that Yana's accident was caused...
Yana, she gave her life trying to protect cultural artifacts from thieves selling on the black market.
Listen, my suggestion for you...is to not go to this place during this period.
I have to go and film that well in Royal Burial Chamber.
That's bad.
How can we prevent bad things from happening? What can we do?
There are some things we can do. I can say some prayers and perform rituals for that specific purpose.
There's no time to lose. I want to film Chun's drowning in that well tomorrow.
Above all,Keep this safe.
Want to shoot down on the well? Pushing in. As it's from Chen Jinji's point of view, she's forced over the edge.
Got it.
Wait. Anyone got a match?
What's going on?
It's to bar any evil spirit. Adam, we're gonna need some more light in here.
Yeah, we're gonna need a light package to shoot in here.
Juan, can you move that to the left a little? Perfect. Let's try this one with the narration.
What's that for?
I'm not taking the chance of disturbing her ghost. Okay. After the murder of Chen Zhenji, the emperor soon passed away. As was the custom, his concubines were sacrificed to accompany him to the afterlife. But the powerful Ping Wei was buried beside the emperor in the royal... Keep shooting.
Someone's trapped in there.
Jiangxi.
Or the psycho murderer, that's my bet.
I'm gonna find out.
Here's it! Tula!
Who's there? Come out! Diane? 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 Is that you?
Is that you?
Rebecca! Diana. Diana's been seriously hurt. She can't go on filming.
No. I need to speak to her now. She has to be frightened.
She does not want to see you. Ashley wants to talk to you.
Ask Ashley to come back to the room. I'll talk to her when she's back.
Rebecca, I thought I asked you to stop filming. The burial chamber is so strange. It's haunted.
What do you think it was that was in that chamber?
Goodness, I think you're focusing way too much on the film. You're neglecting your crew.
I want to talk to my crew.
This is it, right? We're shutting down.
Not if you'll all stick with me. It's more important to me than ever to finish this movie. For David.
I disagree with Ashley's views. We got funding after a lot of effort, but we have to complete filming on schedule. It seems like she doesn't want to film anymore. I don't know what we should do.
Ashley, Ashley's right. The burial chamber is eerie.
It's definitely eerie, but there seems to be some kind of strange creatures there.
What do you all think is at the chamber?
I don't want to go back there to film.
I'll go then. Last time, Master Yang said that we can say some prayers or even perform some rituals.
I don't know.
Can you find someone who does? We've got to know what we're dealing with.
Adam, let's get this from Ping Wei's POV. Moving shot through the lattice doors and up to the royal bed.
Okay. You want me to pan up to the canopy, or do you want me to just stay on the end of the bed?
Let's get it both ways.
Where is the secret room?
If it was kept secret, it probably doesn't even appear on the map.
Wouldn't it be connected to the concubines' quarters?
There are two halls that house concubines, but the Hall of Eternal Spring has a passageway right into the courtyard.
Let's meet up with Rebecca now and I'll share the choices.
Wong, did you find a secret room?
Maybe Ashley had better luck.
Wong?
Ashley?
Oh my god.
No, Rebecca, no! The bastard couldn't have gotten for it. I called the police. I'm gonna take a look out there.
I'm not getting reception in here.
Checked all the passageways off the courtyard. This place is so big you could be hiding anywhere.
I thought she was alive.
Sacrificial animal blood to stop a malevolent spirit if it tries to attack. But we hope to avoid it by using the sword and the spell to control and subdue the spirit. When I summon the spirit, keep ringing the bell. When I chant the rite of exorcism, no matter what happens, keep ringing the bell.
Yeah.
哥！
run！
陈志基，我命令你脱离凡尘。
Safe now. The exorcism worked. She's gone. We banished ejection. Here, let me help you up.
I know you insist on continuing this because of David, but he doesn't want to see you go through this.
David, I can't do this anymore.
你现在感觉怎么样？他们都死了，你也解恨了吧？
我突然觉得脑子是空的。以前我一想起他们就恨之入骨。说实话，我一直都想杀了他们。可是现在他们都死了，我没有目标了。
你知道为什么吗？因为你把对他们的恨作为一件头等大事。都过去了，我希望你能够重新生活，好吗？对了，我觉得你应该找一个男朋友了吧？你觉得张导演怎么样？
我感觉自己好像不会再爱了。
不会的，我觉得你可以考虑一下。张导真的特别在意你，你这次生病，他到处找人帮忙。
谢谢你对我的关爱和照顾。是已经停拍了吗？
现场还在拍摄，我们总导演希望这部片子一定拍完。
陈安，你听我说，其实他们没有死，只是梁医生和我们为了让你早日康复编出来的。
对，是我们编出来的。
怎么办啊？然姐现在这个样子，
戏都拍不成了。
哎，我看他做梦都在喊着杀了崔宁。
冉姐恨李依薇跟崔宁恨到死，
好像想置他们于死地的样子。
我倒有个好主意，等会儿你叫醒他，告诉他崔宁死了，看他什么反应。
这样行吗？
试试吧。你快从外面跑回来，别骗我。陈然，我问你，你现在还恨他们吗？
恨？
恨什么呀？